example na naging kaya ni Son Paul the Youth to teach them how it is to be as a Christian. And we can say that in the gospel of today, hindi niya sinuno kung ano man yung education na naroon niya. The educational background na naroon niya, hindi niya sinuno pag mas sinir niya. Pangalawa, the Catholic faith that we possess, hindi lang para sa ating personal consumption, but then just like a lamp na inilalagay kung saan nakakapagbigay ng diwala sa lahat, dapat gamitin sa ating pananalo at pananampalataya. Ito yung isa sa mga, kung matatawag natin, iskandalo. Iskandalo sa pagiging Katoliko. Ang daming ine-FB, ang daming PDP, nakatarantaduhan. Pero how to lighten up and lighten up others, how to catechize others, wala tayo nun. How to lead others to the right path, wala. This is now my third day sa training ni Dr. Masbate, guest brother of the ENR office. Doon sa training ni Dr. Masbate, yung high excellent. Naka-ionizer, meron yung red laser, meron yung blue, green, red, at any rate, while inside that cubicle, tinitrain nila yung pneumonia ko doon. May narinig ako na na-curious sila ba si Steven. They were having financial at nanginig ako nung makita ko isang pastor nagbigid ng financial at hindi lang basta-basta ba yung ginagamit ng high-tech currency na paswa-iswa ito. Sabi ko, wow, ang galing. Sana ganun rin kami, na? Sana ganun rin kami. Kaya pagkatapos ng therapy ko doon, kinext ko yung mga classmates ko. Anong ginagawa niya sa mga high-tech na diets na nasa sa inyo? Pa-FPFP lang, pati-tip, pero nonsense lahat. Na? At challenge it in everyone in class. Paano natin i-share yung Catholic faith natin para mag-prosper pa? Second, hindi lang naman sa sharing, pero acting na rin, no? Acting na rin as actors and actresses. No? Paano pa tayo gumawa ng mabuting gawain so that others will also be mahigaya na maging totoo, tunay at tapat na Kristiyano. Hindi lang po sana yung pagdarasal natin, hindi lang po sana yung pag-inisya natin, na after that, parang nawala ng laong parang muna. Dapat, we have to keep according as the wish and will of the world to each and every one of us as children of life. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.